Okay, I've removed one of these grip screws so that we can now slide in the camera into the plate and go as far as the second grip screw to stop it. And then you do the turn and pull out, turn, pull out, turn. And it takes about five half turns, so it's nice and tight. And that's it.
Great.